Close your eyes and guess which most character this is. I'm giving you 10 minutes to close your eyes. When I press exit, you can open your eyes. When I press X on my keypad, when it goes on the exit, I want you to guess. Okay. Close your eyes and guess. Did any of you guess? Time's up. H.Potter, you are correct.
One batter away from a no-no to wrap up the
World Series.
Can a miracle happen?
Here
it
is. Get up already. Huh? Well, but it was only one more batter. No time for sleep. Get up already. Who are you? Come on, you have to ask. It's me, Marvel. FutureMajorLeague.com. And I was just kidding. And I was just getting to the good part, sorry. That's not my problem. Today's the day to sign up for the baseball team. We don't hurry up, we're going to be late. Oh yeah, forgot about that. Today I start my college baseball career. Just one more step toward the big leagues. Yeah, that's great. I'll see you over there. Hey, wait up. Finally made it. So this is the tulip seal. It's pretty close to the school. So this is where the prestigious team plays. seems like such an old and run-down field, but I can't feel a profound history here. Who are you? I'm Alvin Lockhart. You two are... If you two are here to join the team, then we'll be working to make it to the majors together. You're looking to make it to the majors too? That I am. Why else would I be joining the team? Is this your first time really that famous? Hey, that won't matter if you don't turn in your application forms on time. In time. He's right. The clubhouse is right in front of you. Thanks. Hurry, Marvin. Roger that, Chief. Hey, first base. You must be newcomers. The name's H.Potter, or Harry Potter. I want to join the team. And I'm Marvin, Beto.
Okay, I'm Toby Baker, the team's ace pitcher. You know, ordinarily I'd show people the door if they can't even show up on time. But I'll make an exception for you just this once. Be thankful.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
When did they put you in charge, Toby?
Captain!
Welcome to the Tulips! I'm Robert, Captain of the Tank!
You can call me Robbie! Good to be here!
Good to be here!
You mean Toby's not Captain? Jeez!
We finished instructions earlier, but let's give you a pointer to everybody.
Thank you.
We'll start with the other first years.
We'll start with all the questions.
Here you go first.
Sure, I'm Peter White. I'm into health and fitness. That's because I want to be a doctor someday. Anyways, it's nice to meet you.
Mission.
Boar's milk.
Hi, Milton. Nice to meet you.
Yeah.
Well, Milton's a little shy, but I'm sure he'll be fine once he gets used to you.
Okay.
That's it. You don't want to forget me.
Oh, it's him again.
Who are you supposed to be again?
I'm Alvin Lockhart. My apologies, I'm the new recruit. I'm Blaine. My plan to use this opportunity to become the top player in college baseball and college ball, and use it as a
Okay then. But that's real funny. Major League thing.
I was being serious.
Alright. Yes, it's good to set your sights high.
Say something like that. It goes true. Doesn't have to count on everyone, but one bit.
Alvin said this team was prestigious.
prestigious, but almost everyone seemed really nice. Not what I would have pictured.
What about the coach?
Actually, we have had one for years.
Don't worry.
Someone will come. Ha 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 ha.
Brought the two loops all this way without a coach. You guys really must be good.
You think so?
This kid gets it.
Oh, right. Baseball season starts in February.
Oh right, baseball season starts in February.
Okay.
be alright, Chase. What do you mean? Well, like, there's no coach being. Is just that good. Just keep your eyes on the dangers and give it everything you got. Sir. Dang, Chief. going to read my books. Marvin. Just mark some points. There, then. I got you. Oh, I forgot to ask Robin. Mark. I can only do extracurricular activities. Athletic participation for the first 3 years. After that, they want us to concentrate on our study. So we'll only be able to play baseball for 3 years, Chief. Also, your doormat baseball skills will be more easily discovered. This skill will be useful as the game progresses, so use it wisely. The best way to increase your footworm rate is to study. So the first next, what position do you want to play?
Pitcher.
Pitcher? You already got Robbie. We don't need any more pitchers.
What?
Pitcher.
whatever position the kid is in.
It doesn't matter, man.
You name it, I can play.
It doesn't matter.
Nobody's that good.
Yeah, nobody's that good.
No.
No, I just meant that your team. I've seen you guys play, and I need to level I can play at too.
Excuse me?
You're saying you can't even handle playing catcher or short?
There's only one way to find out.
Let's see if you play as good as you talk, rookie.
From the picture, I can tell you're just barely hot air. Show me what you got.
Put on a mask. I don't want to hurt
you. I'll catch anything you can throw at me. With my bare hands.
Smack.
You came in. Jeez, I was only warming up.
Awesome. That helped, Scott.
Mate, why would he come to play for a team like ours?
Because this team's got prestige, of course.
Prestige?
Just look at his pitcher. He's the one you gotta keep up with. And then one day, I'll make it to the majors.
Majors? Show. You really think you can play in the big leagues?
That's right, I do. I'm playing baseball because I'm going to be a pro someday.
Another rookie with delusions of grandeur.
Do you actually believe anybody from this team is ever gonna get to the majors?
You guys are lacking the most important quality in a pro ball player.
Talent. Hey man, are you saying I'm not pro material?
Read my lips.
Yes.
Anybody in their right mind take away if they want to be neighbors. Not the worst.
The worst? The worst team? You don't have to become. You were expected to win the championship last year.
What? You rookie. The only championship of the team from this school was the Lady Tulips. The girls' softball team. Why?
I mean, I sort of got the feeling your level of play was sort of low for such a good team.
Watch your mouth, rookie.
Wait. So that's why you're here?
Well, I suppose you could get a nice shot.
You tell him, Captain.
What are you talking about, Robin?
Ignoring the fact that he was a huge mistake. We're pretty lucky to gain a play with a talent like Allen. Enemy. This might be a turning point for the Tulips.
Scouts don't see you, may as well piss off any folks and make you go. It all starts with the scout picking you out on the field side to the minors, working your way up to the majors. The Tulips are a permanent fixture in last place. No scout is gonna notice us.
Nice enough, Toby.
If we win the regionals and make it to the championship, the scouts are bound to notice us. Guys, at least got a chance. Might as well make the best out of a bad situation, right?
You're willing to do it, so.
What? Together?
What?
You don't think I'm good enough?
Well, that's not it, but.
You really think you have what it takes to play ball with me? You know what I mean.
What?
I may not be the greatest, but I've got heart.
Just don't be surprised if I make you look bad one day.
Okay, man. You think of me as your rival. But you sure aren't mine.
Huh?
Who is that? Maybe I'll tell you one day when I think you're good enough to know.
Sorry, I'm a bit sick.
Two men give me a best man.
Technique points game. Technique points game. Breaking ball points game. Mentality points game. Review some vitality. Better
review of what you studied in class. Scratch. Finish studying.
Your bookworm rating has gone up based on vitality.
What is it? You look like the... Me? Really? Let me tell you your fortune. I see all...
You're still at many a crossroad in your life.
Sure.
And you've had your regrets with each. Oh. That you choose, right?
Oh, yeah.
Regrets like, why did I say that?
I chose the other one. Wow. I do remember something like that.
Everything you have a freedom of choice. It's all controlled by destiny.
Destiny? Does that mean I don't have any control over my life? I don't have control of my life.
Not quite. A choice of a life is when you have a car. You have.
A car?
That's right. That's always been mine. A car you want to play.
Yeah.
It's important not to be pressured. Bring that card into play. You seem to be the type who can come and choose the card you desire.
Whatever. No, I still don't know what you're talking about.
The day will come when you'll understand everything I said. Goodbye.
What was that about? Fate cards is a nice thing. You must select a fate card from everything up to a turning point in your life. The chosen card will be replaced by a new randomly selected. Yes, they'll challenge and harm. When you select one in various situations, the card you select may affect what happens. You can view the cards you have by selecting other two on the data screen. Chosen card will be replaced by a new randomly selected one. Use your cards wisely. It will make the game like a little easier for you.
H.Potter, H.Potter, I'm hungry.
Come with me to the cafeteria. Sure, sounds good to me. Ah, the cafeteria. Good food, cheap prices, and fast service. At least that's what the sign says.
Huh. That sign should say cheap, slow, and absolutely awful. Well, cheap, I guess. It's safe to say it's cheaper.
Hello, boys. I'll try the chili, ma'am.
Put on a wheel of chili. Coming right up.
We'll eat chili.
That's right. Named in honor of the Major League Legend of Legends.
Willie Legend? Willie actually made here?
Don't be ridiculous. You do know that Willie played ball way back in the golden age.
Then why put Willie's name on the chili?
Because I'm his greatest fan, and I needed a name to rhyme with chip.
Wait a sec. That's got nothing to do with Willie Legend.
That really is the one ball player that holds a special place in my heart.
Mind if I ask you why he's so special to you?
Thrilling pitcher and all-around nice guy who worked to be the best. He also had this great cleft in his chin. Willie Legend was definitely a real man. Just think about him makes me tingle all over.
Right.
He had been an accident. He would have made an even bigger mark in baseball history.
I heard he was pretty young when he passed away.
Actually, I heard rumors that he survived the accident.
Oh, come on.
I'm serious. They say he was seen playing for a small town team. Some independent league.
I see. Anyway,
if you're going to play baseball, you should strive to be a player like Willie.
Yes, ma'am. Hey, isn't this lipstick? What's it doing here? Think that lady dropped it?
No way, Chase.
It probably belongs that girl sitting over there. Well, why don't you take it to her? What's wrong?
Well, you see, me and girls, I'm not very. They make me nervous.
There to be nervous about. All you have to do is hand it to me.
I can't do it.
H.Potter, you do it. Look, this could be a chance for you to make a new friend.
You think so, Chief?
Okay, Chief, here goes nothing.
Oh, that's my lipstick.
She's so cute.
What did you say?
Nothing. I didn't say nothing.
My lipstick. I was looking for that. Thanks.
It must be spring. Because I'm caught up in a love hurricane.
Thank you, Inspection. Yours.
I'm Marvin. You may have noticed my twinkling glasses. That's kind of my thing. Marvin. He's your new friend. Go away, Chief. I'm standing at an important turning point of my life.
H.Potter, what are you doing?
Becky, what are you doing?
You don't know. This school is famous for its cute guys.
What? That's why you enrolled? You aren't going to graduate unless you study something other than boys.
As long as I can snag the boyfriend, I'm worried about studying later.
At least she's honest. Just anyone you want. The guys can always say no.
Are you saying I'm never going to find my true love?
Well, there's all kinds of people in this world. We'll be just fine. Guys, don't forget about me.
What about you? What are you doing here?
Baseball, of course.
You're still dreaming of being a major, Big Claire?
It's the only...
It's the only dream.
I've told you that before.
Are you sure you didn't come chasing after me?
In your dreams. Baseball's my one true love. Excuse me? I almost forgot. You met my friend Marvin.
Marvin? I'm Becky. I'm H.Potter. go way back. By the way, H. Potter.
Dot. Marvin, what's wrong? What are you crying about?
Nothing, Chief.
What's up with your friend?
I don't know. Think he likes us less? I mean, think he likes us more.
I got a long